Dear children, welcome back to class 5 English language class. This is video number 2 for the topic nouns. So now we all know that what is noun? Noun is the name of a person, place, animal, thing or an idea. Then we talked about the kinds of nouns. There are 5 kinds of nouns. First 2 kinds, proper and common nouns, we have already discussed in the first video for nouns. Today, we will discuss the third kind of nouns, that is, possessive nouns. Now, let's see some of the sentences. This is Natasha's skirt. Whose skirt? Natasha's. That means the skirt belongs to Natasha. This is Tom's hat. Whose hat? Tom's hat. The hat belongs to Tom. This is Dan's photograph. Whose photograph? Dan's photograph. The photograph belongs to Dan. This is Nikki's cat. Whose cat? Nikki's cat. Now, have you noticed? A comma and S is used to a noun in all these sentences to show the possession or the ownership. This is called an apostrophe S. We add an apostrophe S to a noun to show ownership. So, what is a possessive noun? A noun that shows ownership or relationship is a possessive noun. A possessive noun always comes before the noun that belongs to it. For example, the cat's dishes. That means the dishes belong to one cat. Now, we need to follow certain rules to form possessive nouns. We add an apostrophe S to make a singular noun possessive. Let's see the examples. Cats, boys, Tom's, the witch's broom. Now, we add only an apostrophe to make a plural noun ending in S. For example, boys, dogs, girls, the witch's broom. So, here, boys, dogs, girls, witches, they are plural, ending in S. Now, we add an apostrophe S to a plural noun that does not end in S to make it possessive. For example, the deer's antlers. Now, deer is plural. Its plural is also deer. So, deer's antlers. That is why we add apostrophe S to it. So these rules are to be followed to form the possessive nouns. Thank you.